The secret is out. Most Americans are working harder, living longer, and delaying retirement because their money simply won't buy what it used to. And with the historically low interest rates at banks today, and inflation eating its way through our dollar, and the huge ups and downs of the stock market over the last 20 years, many Americans are more afraid of running out of money in retirement than death. Hi, I'm Matt Reddick, licensed financial advisor, number one best-selling author, and Carrot Bars affiliate. So, what's the answer to the erosion of our buying power and the decline of our U.S. currency? Simply this. Exchange some of your paper dollars for real money, which is gold. We've all heard that we should own at least 10% up to 20% of our investments in precious metals like gold. But how many people actually do that? Well, the answer is very few. But now you can easily convert some of your paper currency into 24-karat gold bullion and get paid handsomely for helping others do the same with Carrot Bars International. But first, let me ask you an important question. Does gold preserve your buying power better than paper currency over time? The answer is yes, by a long shot. And here's proof. In 1936, an ounce of gold cost $34.87. Now, that was a lot of money back then, by the way. However, $34.87 would buy you a brand new suit for only $25, which would include a pair of slacks, a shirt, a silk tie, and silk socks. You could also add a brand new pair of leather shoes, which would cost you $6. This would total $31, with $3.87 left over. But let's go ahead and fill your gas tank for 10 cents a gallon. And guess what? There's still some money left over. So let's buy concert tickets for two for 80 cents and dinner at a nice restaurant for two for only $1.50. And believe it or not, you would still have 57 cents left over. But now let's fast forward to today. As of this broadcast, an ounce of gold is around $1,232. So if an ounce of gold cost $34.87 back in 1936, and it now costs $1,232, you would need an additional $1,197 to buy that same ounce of gold today. And once again, that ounce of gold could easily buy you a brand new suit with slacks, shirt, silk tie and socks, leather shoes, gas to fill your tank, a concert for two, and a dinner at a nice restaurant for two. And you still have a little gold left over. However, what can you really buy for $34.87 in paper currency today? Well, definitely not a brand new suit. In fact, good luck buying a pair of leather shoes, or even filling your gas tank, or going to a nice concert for two, or going out to eat at a fine restaurant for just one. You know as well as I do that $34.87 won't get you very far in this economy. It barely pays for a night out at the movies for two with a medium popcorn and maybe one drink. So there's your proof. Gold is inflation-proof and will maintain its value in spite of our declining dollar. Now, at the beginning of this broadcast, I mentioned that you could be paid handsomely for helping others convert some of their paper money into real money, which is gold. Now, that may have gotten your attention. Well, it's simply this. Through Carrot Bar's optional affiliate compensation plan, you can participate in the Affiliate 12-Week Financial Freedom Strategy. It is a very simple strategy that outlines how to not only share with others what you're doing to preserve your future buying power, but make a tremendous weekly residual income for yourself by doing so. And this 12-week financial freedom strategy can also help you to acquire 24-karat gold bullion for free, as well as create a weekly residual income of $4,500 or more simply by sharing this strategy with people that you know. So where do you go from here? Well, first of all, watch the third video entitled How to Build a Tremendous Weekly Residual Income.